A very good day to all of you. Students, we see another example of row span and column span. That is question number 39 of your book. So start. This is your table structure. Okay. We have to make coding of this table. And student, you see that in this table there were 3 row. Okay. And how many columns? 4 columns, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So let's start to coding. HTML, head, title, head section close, body, busy color yellow, as you see in this page. Now, heading, that is align center, row span and column span. In this web page, this is your heading, okay? So we use heading tag. Now start creation of the table. Table border equal to 2, border color red, align equal to center, and height and width according to your need. Okay. Now start the creation of making table row and table column. So students, in this first row there were only 2 column. Okay. The column A. So we write TD, align equal to center, and the text is A. And in the first row, the second column B, and you see the column B cover the 3 column. Okay, B jo hai aapka kitna span le raha, kitna space le raha, 3 column ka. Okay, so we write TD, align equal to center, call span is equal to 3, aur jo aapka text hai B. Okay, TD close, TR close. This way the first row completed. Okay, this first row completed. Now second row. In second row, the first column C, second D, and third E. So according to this, we use TD 3 times. C, D, E. Now fourth column. What you see here? In this fourth column, aap dekh rahe hain ki this fourth column take a space of 2 row. ये जो F है ये आपके दोनों रो को कवर किया हुआ है. ओके, रो कवर कर रहा है. ठीक है, दिस इज कॉलम एंड दिस इज रो कवरिंग. ओके, सो व्हाट वी राइट हियर, टी डी अलाइन इक्वल टू सेंटर, रो स्पैन इज इक्वल टू 2 एंड द टेक्स्ट इज F. टी डी क्लोज, टी आर क्लोज. ओके, नाउ कम ऑन थर्ड रो. द थर्ड रो द फर्स्ट कॉलम इज G. ओके, सो वी राइट टी डी अलाइन इक्वल टू सेंटर G and TD close. Now जो आपके third row का second column है, that is H, that cover the 2 column. ये दोनों column को क्या कर रहा है, cover कर रहा है. ठीक है, so we write TD align equal to center, call span is equal to 2. Okay, and the text is H. TD close. Now when we come on this column, because this is already covered by F, so we haven't used again TD here. Okay, क्योंकि ये जो है F के ही द्वारा आपका cover कर लिया गया था, इसलिए यहाँ पे कोई भी और column नहीं दिख रहा, only G and H here. Okay, so student, this way you have to use row span and column span. अगर ये horizontally cover कर रहा है, that means column span, and vertically cover, then we use row span.